smashed in every dispatch.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me.
The resistance is over. The KPA won.
This is a bad dream, right?
Easy, buddy. You got injured here. Watch where you're going.
Can't. There's no one left to fight.
Pure and simple.
Don't worry about it.
You mad? Go fight some Norse.
Hey, Brady, you still with us, huh? Fuck knows how. The Norse are grinding us into dust.
I need food. I need sleep.
We're almost done for. Doc, how many wounds we got? Doc. Hey, Doc. How many wounded?
More than we can help. Much more. We're giving methanol for the pain. It's all we got. Most of them won't make it. Better get back. They need me.
Doc, sit, Sam. Why don't you sit a while, huh? You've done enough already. It won't make no difference now. The revolution's over. We can't beat him. There's not enough of us left.
Maybe that door is closed. You took them on with violence and you lost. But I always said there was another way. A non-violent way. I have a dream.
Dream on.
You spent so long fighting for the people, you've forgotten to listen to them. I hear them, though. They haven't given up. They haven't lost hope.
We got nothing, Doc. We got nothing left to offer them.
Get on your feet. We haven't lost.
Simpson and the Norks bet us over, but we're not dead, so we're not finished. We have to hit back!
Girl, just stop!
I'll never stop. I can't stop. The Norks will find that out, and so will fucking Simpson!
And listen, maybe we should lay low for a while, huh? We'll make them think we're wiped out. It'll take some time. We'll build ourselves up again.
If we wait, we're finished. We have to do something spectacular, right now!
Like what?
Put the mayor on TV. Do to him what they did to Walker.
Yeah, that sounds good, yeah. Humiliate that bastard Simpson on TV. People would know we're still in the game then. We'd get a ton of new recruits. But how are we gonna pull it off? Who apart from us is crazy enough to attack City Hall?
Prison district's full of crazies dying for a crack at the Norks. I got a few contacts there.
You're gonna make the same mistakes all over again.
Will you never learn?
Crawford was always saying we should learn from the past, and he ended up joining the Norks. If fighting them's a mistake, I'm gonna keep making it. Because it's all I know how to fucking do.
I knew I could stiffen you up again. Simpson won't see us come until it's too fucking late.
Come on, Dana. It's time for the Hail Mary.
You two handle the restricted zone. I need to rally the survivors. This is not over.
Ethan, if we're going to recruit a team to attack City Hall, we need to find a way into the restricted zone. It's maximum security, but I heard some of the prisoners broke out of there recently and we're heading through Old Town. If you can find out how they escaped, could be we can get in the same way they got out. You head to Old Town, I'll secure the weapons to arm our new recruits.
This way to Old Town, Brady.
We're as ready as we're ever gonna be.
I will.
Brady, it's down here.
Timing is everything.
They've taken a position here.
warehouse is a key KPA stronghold. Not only does it pump gas into the tunnels, but it also acts as a refueling and rearming station. Liberating it would deal a serious blow to KPA activities in